We're gonna do the song now. Thank you, Ian.